Now the rest of Trinidad and Tobago has been seeing quite a bit of those passing clouds and showers. Further north, the Windward Islands have been seeing some of those heavier bursts. But at least as we go through the weekend, only a few passing showers are expected across the hillsides of Tobago. But there will definitely be some sunshine around through Roxburgh, coming down to Scarborough, as well as Keenan. And there will be a fair amount of breeze as well to at least offer some cooling relief as you go through your Saturday. Similarly, there will be breezy conditions under the sunshine, especially for northern Trinidad. Only a couple of brief showers are expected around dawn, and then again as you go through the middle of your afternoon, but mostly favouring the hillsides of Trinidad down towards the southern coast as well. You can possibly see some of those showers popping up in Moruga. But all the while, it should be a tranquil day with a bit of a breeze as well to bring some cooling relief. So temperature-wise, looking at highs of 32 degrees Celsius in Trinidad, 31 degrees Celsius in Tobago. And for those looking to head to the beaches, mindful that there's still a hazardous seas warning expected through Saturday, and that's expecting large breaking waves along northern and the sheltered coastlines of Trinidad and the Tobago, possibility of 2 to 2.5 meters as we go through Saturday, with those long north-northeasterly swells of 14 seconds. So be mindful about that as you go through your day. Looking at the tides, we've got the high tide at 7:30 a.m, next one at 9 p.m. And the weekend should be a touch on the hazy side at times. There will be lots of sunshine around, but under the high pressure, could possibly see some haze as well. But definitely looking for a lot more moisture on Monday and Tuesday, with basically a series of troughs passing through the early next week that will likely bring some cloudiness and some showers as we start the new working week. So that's your weather, and that's it from me.